Before making any adjustments to the seat matters chairs, lock the two brake casters at the back of the chair for safety. To replace the handset, firstly we need to open the cover for the control box by pushing on the two buttons underneath and pulling the cover up. Then we follow the cable from the handset round and pull it out from its port. Plug the new handset back in and close the cover back on the control box.